Sing along if you've heard the song.
I think you made it.
Well, I'm with my gal, so my hands on her knees. And if you can't play the jug, you can't play with me.
Because it sounds so sweet.
Home, turned on my radio. Jug band music made me stop on my toes because it sounds so sweet.
Oh, it's hard to beat.
Ah, jug band music certainly was a treat to me.
Ah, here's a jug.
Introduce this band here right now, the Dirty Birdies Jug Band. Business for 50 years in the business of show business, the big show business. On bass and original, on original, here she is, Barbara Brubber. So nice to see you here, honey. Behind Barbara on guitar, our concert master, Jeff Flakey, all on Nearly Original Birdie. On mandolin and vocals and banjo, our own personal mortgage broker, Rick Gedney. Rick's a comparative newcomer. He's only been with us for 15 years. The long, lean, young one in the back there on the fiddle, Clarence Ferrari. Here's another original birdie right here, dragging his sorry ass all over town today. So good to see you. Good to be seen. On washboard and various other noise-making devices, here he is, Joe Closa. And my buddy right here, our partner in crime, he's another one. Another original birdie, hard to believe, as young as he is. 36 today, once again. He lives on a 50-foot sailboat. He lives on a 50-foot sailboat with an alligator named Elvis. There he is, Rich Fedorchuk. Of course, our two guests on guitar here. Thank you very much for today, Rick. Rick, Isle of Wight. And Washboard Slim from Washboard Slim and the Blue Light. There he is, Peter Menta on harmonica. thank you all for coming. I think we're going to get kicked out of here now. So let's finish this song up, shall we, Retta? I should tell you another story now because it's got to come around all the way to the beginning.
To me.
All right, here's a washboard solo by the finest washboard player in the free world.
Dirty Birdie Jugband.